listen up, y'all. Listen closely, y'all.
Lake George. We are in Lake George.
And it's Bike Week.
It's a rather touristy town in upstate New York, probably about 45 minutes away from Albany, north of Albany. It's pretty much a summer town. There's not a whole lot to do in the winter. There's a Six Flags Great Escape here. It's not a very big theme park, but almost every September you can get a season pass for the rest of that year and the next year for like $30. So that's what we did, and that's what we're planning on doing today. In addition to that, we're gonna try to find a nice little coffee shop in the area that's not too touristy, and then a couple other things that you guys can do if you ever visit Lake George. So stay tuned and enjoy the video.
So here at Lake George, one of the main attractions is Lake George. You can rent a boat, rent a jet ski, you can go parasailing. I'm sure they have dinner cruises. There's a lovely beach over there. You can bring the family, you can barbecue. It's just a great time, a good weekend trip. And come check out Lake George. It's a beautiful place.
Listen up, y'all. Listen closely, y'all. Ang mga kwento, mga pangyayaring nagaganap sa lupang pinangako.
Lake George Distilling Company, and here's Greg.
Can I tell us a little bit about it?
How's it going? Yeah, it's Lake George Distilling Company. We've been in operation for about 4 years now. Our distillery is over in Fort Ann, off of Route 149, Fort Ann, New York. And we're a corn whiskey-based distilling company. We run a Prohibition-style moonshine and our flavored whiskeys on top of a bourbon whiskey and a bourbon rye. And right now you're in our Lake George Village tasting room, and this has been a little over a year now, about a year and a week, year and 2 weeks, and things have been going good. They let us keep the lights on, so we're gonna keep cooking.
Nice. We're here at the distilling company. It's one of the cheap things we found to do. It's $5, and you get three tastings, and you get this shot glass to take home with you. We're not sure what we're gonna taste, but I'm sure it's gonna be good.
All right, I'm trying the apple pie. I don't know, read the description. I can't read it. I'm
fine. Apple pie. It's made with real apple cider and cinnamon. It's a smooth beverage. Tastes just like Jay's grandma's apple pie.
My grandma's.
Guys, so basically what you're about to check out right here is a mock-up of a traditional backwoods still that used to run moonshine back in Prohibition era. That right there is the still itself. It's a copper still. You got the bricks all laid up for the fire. That's what cooks that mash up, all your corn, your sugar, your water you got, and up in there. And basically what that does, it creates precipitation, so you get that alcohol vapor that builds up in those copper tubes, runs itself down the coils in here, and this is a little cooling in that barrel. What that basically does is once it changes temperatures that drastically, rockets itself back up those copper coils, back through another worm, which if you get a little closer and take a peek down in that, you'll see that copper coil. And then that is basically the final transition for the booze to come out the drip.
There's your bucket of booze right there.
Okay, so we're here at Cafe Vero, which is in Lake George, and it was suggested to us by Greg at the Lake George Distillery Company. I'm about to get some coffee and then we'll head up Six Flags.
So we just went for lunch at Cafe Vero.
I had a Monte Cristo.
I had a BLT and it was delicious.
The food was excellent.
Truffle fries, get the truffle fries, pay the extra 50 for the truffle fries.
Service sucked. Our waitress didn't bring us water for like 25 minutes. Pretty
One
trashy.
Thing I would definitely warn you as viewing this is just beware of, you know, slow service.
Yeah, bring your own water, you know.
And it at your own risk.
10% tip. There you go.
Don't tip. Last but but not least on our list is hitting up Great Escape Amusement Park. Best place for some kids and
big kids too.
Big kids too. Lots to do. Cool little splash park to come on a hot day. It's off the beaten path, of course. Come check it out.
Off the beaten.
Thanks for watching.
Off the beaten path.
Northeast.